This adoption scam is wild. So it has to do with Dallin and Bella Lambert, aka Della Vlogs. With them recently posting a video called Our Adoption Was a Scam. Because after dealing with infertility, struggling to have a child, they decided, hey, let's adopt. And they said they were in contact with a woman who was pregnant with twins, and seeming like they connected via social media. And to them, this seemed like a complete miracle. It was a perfect fit. And it probably would have been if the woman had actually been pregnant. But it turned out that was not the case. She was actually lying to them and other families as well.
The whole time she had on a fake bump and was faking pregnancy. She wasn't pregnant.
One of the most fucking heartbreaking things is that this woman also told them they had to get a nursery ready. But they're claiming that the doctor said that the twins could come early. And so they excitedly hurried. They bought two cribs, two car seats. They were ready to go.
Which I think is so cruel to do to someone who's been struggling with infertility for 5 years. Right. Now we have a nursery ready for twins sitting there with all the stuff.
Yeah.
And I feel sick about it. Like, I can't even go. I haven't gone in the nursery since we found out.